Dyluk and his men haven't returned from the witch's castle yet. The townsfolk and most of the soldiers are acting like lifeless dolls, and no one knows why.
I don't want to throw away my life. I've had enough of this dangerous country. I'm moving back home.
I was supposed to be assigned to Dyluk's troop, but I'm no fool. I faked a cold so they wouldn't send me with them. Don't tell anyone.
This is Pandora Castle.
The Empire attacked us once about 15 years ago.
When's Dyluk coming back? He promised he'd play with me.
Did you know there's an enormous tree called a mana tree? That's what they tell me.
The souls of the townspeople have been sucked up by that witch up north.
This is the end. Our kingdom has been cursed by the witch.
Something evil lives in the ruins in this house.
Have you heard? Sir Elman planned an arranged marriage for his daughter. They should be upstairs now.
My dad is infuriating. In charge of my life, not him. Oh, right. You're that dummy I saved earlier. Sorry about before. Huh. Is that a sword? I didn't know you were a swordsman.
What, this? No, I'm actually...
This is perfect. Now's your chance to pay me back for saving you. I need your help. We need to teach that witch a lesson. We're going to save Dyluk.
But I have to go to the underground palace.
Save that for later. Come on, let's go. Whatever your name is.
What's your name?
Oh, you can call me. Sure, let's go with that.
What are you doing?
No longer my home. I'm never coming back.
You're here. I suppose you've seen the state of the townspeople, yes? The witch Elenae appears to be draining people's life energy for some unknown purpose. Once their energy is spent, the people seem to congregate near the ruins in the southern part of town. I'm heading there now to assist the situation. You should go to Gaia's navel as fast as possible.
You say you were expelled from your village? Unfortunately, this realm has problems on its own. It would be best if you took your leave of this country as soon as you can.
What a nightmare. My people are acting like zombies, and I have no idea when the Empire might strike. My scouts say the troops I sent to fight the witch at Elman's suggestion were soundly defeated.
What? You mean my dad is the reason Dyluk was ordered to attack the witch's castle? This whole mess was a cowardly plot to drive Dyluk and me apart!
Watch your tongue!
You want to silence me? Fine, let's go.
This was such a peaceful country until now. What is the world coming to?
These are the king's chambers.
I have never seen the king look as troubled as he has these past few days.
This is the treasure vault. I will not leave my post until the hero of legend returns.
The Republic of Taznica is our ally, and its citizens our friends.
You may not enter.
The Republic of Taznica is our ally.
You may not enter.
People near the entrance to the southern ruins wearing strange masks.
This is Kipo Village.
One night is 10 GP.
Hey, I'm sorry you had to see my dad and me get into a fight. Not my best moment. Though, now that I think about it, I've seen you look pretty lame yourself.
What do you mean?
Remember when those goblins were gonna slice you up and eat you for dinner? They took you down so easily.
Hey, I was ambushed, okay?
Oh, yes, I'm sure. Because a real swordsman would never be caught off guard by a simple goblin. Don't worry, I'll keep your secret. But in return, you have to help me. I'm counting on you.
Look, I already told you that I need to get to the Underground Palace.
And I told you, this is a matter of life and death. We need to stop the witch in the north. Who knows what she might have done to Dylok and his men?
Well, when you put it that way...
If you won't go with me, I won't waste my time looking for your silly palace. You want to split ways here?
You were the one who decided to join me in the first place.
Quit splitting hair. Store later, okay?
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again. Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
To the north is a cave called Gaia's Navel where the dwarves live.
I heard how rough life is in the nearby kingdom, but it's nice and laid back here.
My son Dylok always says he's too busy to visit, even though he practically lives next door.
My home, and the business is upstairs.
My husband's brothers all look alike. Sometimes I can't tell who's who.
Thank you. You staying? Help yourself to a bed. Hang on. That'll be 10 GP.